Before there were TV pundits, there was the African American barbershop, where talk of politics and community pulse are always in abundance.
No!
Your veteran?
No!
Come by.
A recent poll indicates that support for President Barack Obama may be waning in communities like Harlem, neighborhoods that have been hit hard by the economy with nearly 35% unemployment. But in a place where complaints outweigh the hair, you will not find any less loyalty.
It's not easy to get a job. I understand that. You know what I'm saying? How they say Rome wasn't built in a day. You understand what I'm saying? And when he became president, let's remember what he came into.
Because it was a horrible situation that happened. He is salvaging those problems and bringing things back to board. It's not going to be done overnight, and it's not going to be done by the next president.
But the Washington Post ABC News poll indicates that support, rock solid for 2 years, may be starting to crumble. The survey says that among blacks, support for the president's handling of the economy and the debt crisis has dropped 20% from last year. Among other parts of his base, including liberal Democrats, the poll suggests that support has fallen by more than 22% from 2010. Curtis Simmons is on the editorial board for America's largest African-American newspaper, the Amsterdam News.
You've got to feel like, you know, where is the help coming from? Is the administration doing enough? Is Congress doing enough?
The same poll shows dissatisfaction does not stop with the president. Republicans in Congress share almost equal disapproval numbers from voters that were surveyed. Some suggest the drop in the president's approval rating is more about people coming to grips with the reality that Barack Obama is not the miracle worker many thought he might be, especially in the face of an historic recession. A recent Pew study shows has stripped African-American wealth by 50%.
There's a natural decrease that you should expect after a couple of years after the initial exuberation that the black community had towards Barack Obama.
But supporters of Barack Obama insist the polls don't always reflect what African-Americans will do at the ballot box. They point to 2008, when right before the election, polls showed Barack Obama in a virtual dead heat with then-candidate John McCain. On Election Day, Obama won by the largest presidential election margin in 20 years. The difference is, Obama didn't have a record then. He'll certainly have one in 2012.
In New York, Gary Anthony Ramsey, Our News Now.